Hey everyone, happy Tuesday at 12:02 local time. This is Tamara, the Rhine River taxi. She's patrolling at the Wiesbaden Rhine River area. There's like four checkpoints or four places where she is docking on and picking up tourists and pedestrians, and you know, just to take them around to places, down to the Yacht Harbor area, to one of these islands, the Redbergsau. It's a very old girl, Tamara. I don't know how many years she is doing that job. I'll say for over 40 years. She got completely rebuilt. And yeah. Many hundred thousands of people been using Tamara's service to get to places alongside the shores of the Rhine River down here, Wiesbaden area. And YFUG is trying to play some daylight DX today. Everything came different as planned. I had a dentist appointment that morning that got cancelled by the dentist. And yeah, so it's not going to be much sunny today, but at least it's going to stay dry according to the weather app of my iPhone. Might be overcast, a little windy. The current outside temperature is 48 Fahrenheit, wind speed up to 15 miles an hour currently. Could get stronger, could stop being windy. We don't know it yet, so we'll see what works. Okay, all right. Hey everyone, how you folks been doing? YFUG and Blackjack and the radio trailer on their mission. I see you guys later on, 7-3. Okie dokie. It's 12:08. And I finally made it to one of the most beautiful places. I'm saying one of the most beautiful. And hey, remember how high the grass was the last time I've been here? I go on my knees and I hold the camera straight ahead. And you can't see the river no more. look. And yeah, we had like 2 inches of rain last night. Gentle, really gentle rain, you know, for just a few hours, on and off raining. And look how high the grass is. There's Blackjack, my workhorse. And look, that's the way we came in. So I had to get off the bike and push the bike with the trailer, because the grass is used to get in here and get stuck. And yeah, because the grass has been growing very high. Okay. I'm having so much fun, I can tell you. I love to share all this with you. And there's still a construction work going on alongside the shores. They're doing some repair work. Those guys over there are still busy with the construction work, the last couple jobs to finish up the complete rebuild of the freeway bridge going to Mainz Mombach, to the industry area, to Rhineland-Palatinate. Because as I earlier mentioned, or a lot of guys already know about that, the Rhine River is the border between two provinces. The province of Hessen, where I'm at, the capital city of this province, is the city where I live, Wiesbaden. And across the Rhine River, there is Mainz, M-A-I-N-C, Mainz. And this is the capital city of the province of Rhineland-Palatinate, okay? Rhineland-Pfalz. Yeah, So there's always some business going on. All right, what antenna setup are we running today? Because it's daylight and I want to work the daylight DX band, I just took my beloved 49x1 AntFed shorty, and we will see how that goes. Okay, see you guys in a little bit. And I'm dressed up a little bit too warm, but I'm going to take my jacket off later on. 7-3, everyone. I'm having a nice conversation with John, Mike Zero Alpha Sierra November.
I am struggling, but he passes the message.
He desperately called on 20 meters, no one answered his call.
The conditions are not good. He's only running a dipole.
He didn't hear anyone from England.
What they say over to me.
And he was thinking that probably something with his coax cable is wrong, or... No, the coax cable works fine.
With the ICOM 7300, and this one day about 8 weeks ago, he brought his radio round, and it was the...
And we're talking about the pros and cons?
And it also has a digital...
ICOM 7300 and Yaesu FTDX10. This is the radio he's running right now.
We plugged it into my system.
And he used to have a 7300 till a couple days ago. Congrats on his purchase. FTDX10 sounds good.
And I went straight away onto the internet and I found this transceiver, and I got...
Sometimes he's coming up to 5x8.
But I wouldn't recommend if you to keep those radios, but...
Woo!
Thanks
for this nice conversation, John. I really appreciate that. 7-3, your friend, Uncle Gunther. Which is straight vertical setup, 49x1 AntFed.
He has made many videos on the FTDX. I take some special needs children to school.
It's so nice to talk to John, M0 ASN.
I drive for an hour.
The band is up and down.
Back up again at 2:30.
But he could still hear me good with the 5x1.
And I grabbed some shut-eye.
He's running 400 watts. QSL, John, QSL, thank you so much. I just got my Android tablet and recording a quick video. It's the second short video of our contact to let my YouTubers know what fantastic conversations Uncle Gunther is enjoying out in the field as a portable station. And your signal is just booming in. It's a strong QS Baltimore on and off, but still when your signal was down to an S2, I could still hear you with a Q5 BBC crystal clear audio. And this is all that matters, John. Nice to make your acquaintance. Thank you so much for the long QSO, and I'm looking forward to meet you again. Have a beautiful Tuesday afternoon, and 7-3, and stay safe. Mexico Zero Alpha Sugar November, this is your friend Uncle Gunther, DK5 ONV from the shores of the Rhine River. Take care, my friend. Bye bye.
Yes, okay, Gunther. Well, let me tell you, the pleasure was all mine, because these are the kind of QSOs I thoroughly enjoy. I do not like the 5-9.
That's honey to my ears. That's honey to my ears.
This is what amateur radio is all about, making new friends.
We've been talking about the FTDX10 and the 7300 and about AntFed wire antennas. Was very interesting to hear the experiences that John has about these antennas. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much and have a nice day. This is 5 Papa 5, Foxtrot India.
Delta Kilo 5, Oscar November Victor / Portable, over.
Station.
We doubled.
Delta Kilo Station.
Delta Kilo number 5, Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
Yeah, Delta Kilo 5, November Victor / portable,
you're 5. My suffix is Oscar November Victor, Ocean Nancy Victoria / Papa. I'm a portable station and I did not catch your signal report. What is your what is my signal report, over?
The signal is Delta Kilo 5, Oscar November Victor. The signal report is 5757, roger.
QSL, I appreciate the 57. I can hear you with a 55 signal report at the shores of the Rhine River, 30 kilometers west from Frankfurt International Airport. And my name is Günther, Golf Uniform, November Tango, Echo Romeo. Thank you so much for the signal report, 73 and 44. Good luck on your activation.
Thank you very much, Günther. The name here is Charo Kilo Alpha Romeo Echo Lima, 73, good luck. This is
5
Papa 5, Oscar India.
Wow.
5 Papa 5.
Did you see the stork? Maybe it was a little bit too slow. The stork was patrolling. He flew around the antenna. And I, quick, where's my Android tablet? And then the stork flew over there to that cotton tree. To the cotton tree right there. The one right there. And was sitting there for just a few seconds. And then one of these crows, Raymond, the crows, flew around him. And then the stork took off this way, right over the freeway bridge. So I gotta check my balance box. This is my very, very old 49x1 balance transformer box. On and off, the SWR gets high and the antenna tuner has a problem. But I remember this in the past. It could be the high grass, but I doubt it. That just happened to this balance box. I need to check the solder connects inside. Maybe there's a faulty, maybe there's a faulty solder connect or something like that. It's nothing big, you know, it can't be anything big. So this is what I'm going to do later on. So 20 meter and 17 meters are the bands who are working just a little bit. 15 meters is dead as a dog. I've been on 6 meters listening for a while, and I did phonetically sending calls, you know, sending my call sign, calling CQ the magic band, any station anywhere on 50 125, and spinning the VFO a little bit up and down, and I didn't hear anything on 6 meters. But I mean, anything can happen, surprise surprise, you never know. But for now it is just the 20 meters and 17 meters. 15 is dead as a dog. I don't hear anything on 15. So is 12 meters. Not yet. Could open up anytime, we don't know. I'll let you know about things. Okay, got a little bit chilly. I have to put my beanie back on. It's 8 degrees Charlie and the wind is blowing cold. Ooh, it's April, the month of April. See you guys later on. Rock and roll.
Radio Norway 1 Bravo. Alpha 7 1 stroke. Radio November 1 Bravo.
Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
Radio November 1 Bravo.
Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
7 1 Radio November 1 Bravo.
Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
15
meters, get alive. He's not very strong. Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
Security XQ, this is Alpha 7.
Stay with me.
Radio Norway 1 Bravo.
He is phonetically calling. Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
Alpha 7 1 stroke, Radio Norway 1 Bravo.
Delta Kilo 5 Oscar November Victor / portable, over.
Delta Kilo 5, Oscar, November, Victor slash Portable, over. Maybe he has a lot of QRM or QR Norway or...
QR0, Delta Victor Hotel, hello, you're 5 and 9, Roger.
Stay with me.
That's Radio Norway 1, Bravo.
Delta Kilo 5, Oscar, November, Victor slash Portable, over.
Tango.
He doubled. Now that's kind of weird. He stopped calling. Maybe he's listening. I have no information about the situation down there in Alpha 71. Maybe there's a lot of man-made noise. Or there could be atmospheric interfering, like QR Norway. So his signal was 5x1. Peaking a 5x2. This is actually, you know, this is the this is exactly the situations, you know, that I love to work at. This is starting to get interesting to me. The weaker the signals are getting, you know, everything that is below of an S5, Uncle Gunther loves to work. And my absolute favorite thing is working 4x0, 5x0, 5x1, 4x0, 3x0. Yeah, absolutely. When the band is really quiet, propagation not really good, but you can make the contact. And I can't even count how many of these contacts that I had. The station barely moving my needle, and the other way around. And that guy was running 500 watts into whatever, a DX Commander antenna or a hex beam or a regular Yagi beam, and he could hear me. You know, if he was a 5x1 with me, he gave me a 5-0. So, yeah, it's not meant to happen today, but at least I was so happy to work my friend Amir 4 X-ray 6 Tango Tango on 10 meters. Thanks for a new band, Amir. Thank you so much. But this is pretty much the only station that I did here on 10 meters. There was another station from Spain, and this is it. 10 meters is really quiet. Okay, the sun is peeking through, and she is powerful. Oh my goodness, if I touch my radio right now, oh yeah, nice warm. Warmer than my hands, because the wind is blowing a little cool. So, okay, I'll be back.
Cyprus, 5B4 Alpha India X-ray, 9 America, Kilo Hotel, Bravo.
100 watts, 3 element Yagi, the island of Malta.
Incredibly well. You're peaking about 10 dB over 9 with me at times there, so conditions are starting to improve after the morning, and the late and early afternoon, the bands have been dead. Well, let's not say they've been very, very quiet.
I'm sorry for the daylight reflection and all the stuff that you see in the background. You know, it's the mirror effect.
300 in the three element Yagi. I'm running here 400 watts, and the antenna is a spider beam.
Yeah.
Transceiver Yaesu Fox Tango DX 10. I'm just running with a very, very cheap Chinese studio microphone. Great to hear for the first time.
Beautiful setup, spider beam.
It'll be one of many. So thank you very much indeed for the call here today. 9 Alpha 2, Hotel Bravo, 5 Bravo.
Oh, 9 Alpha, that's Croatia. Oh, sorry, I said Island of Malta before. That would be 9 Hotel. No, it's Croatia.
I'm here on Adriatic coast in western Croatia and peninsula Istria, and we have a cloudy,
beautiful area, Istria.
About 8 degrees Celsius. Thank you for the TSO. Have a nice day. All the best for you and your family. 5 Bravo 4 Alpha India X-ray.
Cyprus, yeah.
Hotel Bravo, Croatia. Good luck.
Roger, roger. Many thanks indeed there, Tom. Hope the weather improves.
Hey Blackjack, how you doing?
A little bit cool here on the island, around about 20 degrees, but we're hoping for a lot more there within the next few weeks.
Take good care, have a great day, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, 73.
Dante, there's a THC-TXX 6-element drive and beam direction to you. The power now is 75 watts, 75 watts only. Thank you very much for the QSO, I am very glad. 73, good luck, UDX. Hope to see you again in the future.
Heavy QS Baltimore.
Kilo 5, Oscar, November, Victor, Poudreboule, Hotel Alpha 3, Hotel Alpha, back to you, Winter.
QSL, that's 100% copy. Thank you very much for your station information, and I really appreciate that you are coming back to my call. The band conditions are horrible, no matter if you are on 15 meters or on 10 meters. It is what it is, but nice to make your acquaintance, and you are in my log. Have a nice Tuesday afternoon down in Hungary, and I'm looking forward to meet you again, maybe next time on a new band. Hotel Alpha 3, Hotel Alpha, DK5, ONV. /portable 73.
Nice copy, Günther. Thank you very much for the info and the QSO. I am very glad for the contact with you. It's the first time. Hope to see you again in the future here or some of the bandos. Bye bye and see you later. Delta Kilo 5, Oscar November, Victor, Poudreboule, HA3HA. A 950 Garda. Dankeschön, wiederhören.
Excellent copy, Les. Excellent copy. Ultra fine business. 73 and have a nice afternoon.
Bye bye.
Bye-bye, QRZ, this is Delta Kilo 5, Oscar, November, Victor slash Portable on the 15-meter band, calling any station, anywhere, QRZ.
This is Yankee Bravo 2, Mike, Victor, QRZ.
He is beaming Africa and North America. His signal is not strong, but, let's wait a couple moments, what is going to happen. I'm sorry for the light reflection from the daylight. Yankee Bravo 2, Mike Victor Delta, please copy. Delta Kilo, number 5, Oscar, November, Victor, slash portable, over.
Yankee Bravo 2, Mike Victor
Delta. Yeah, he can't hear me. He's not hearing me. Delta Kilo 5, Oscar, November, Victor, slash portable, over. He's not hearing me with 50 watts. I'm trying to figure out Indonesia, and he said he got his antenna pointed Africa and North America. Or he wants to make contact with stations in Africa and North America. Not sure what kind of antenna he is running. Maybe he is running a Yagi beam or a hex beam or whatever. It is what it is. Contact is not happening, I know that. I'm sorry for that. Next, please. I'll be back.
Your friend Uncle Günther back on his iPhone camera. So today is a typical short skip day for short skips. I was able to work Papa Alpha Netherlands on 20 meter, which is not the usual thing because we are very close, but it worked. 5557. Wow. So yeah, surprise, surprise. And Hungary, which is not a... Well, Hungary is actually not a short skip. It depends on where in Hungary. But I hear quite a couple Hungarian stations today, and I worked three of them. And yeah, and I had a lot of contacts into England. Crazy. So yeah, weather is holding up really good. The wind is a little chilly. But it's a beautiful, beautiful Tuesday afternoon on April the 25th.
I was thinking about, believe it or not, to pack up in a little bit and getting back home. I want to check on my very first ballon box. There is something fishy. I don't know. Sometimes the SWR is rising and the tuner can't match the mismatch. I remember I had that in the very first beginning when I was running this antenna. I want to check on the solder connector inside. That means I gotta open up the ballon box, taking the lid off, and I'm going to check on the ring terminals, you know, on the wire, the ring terminals, the connectors. Yeah, I gotta do that. I mean, I have plenty of antennas. I have another shorty. I have two shorties, you know. But this is my very first one, and you know, I love this shorty Enfet antenna to death, and this is, you know. So I'm packing up for now, and I'm getting back home, and I will cook me something for the evening, and tomorrow is Wednesday. According to the weather app, there could be. There's 40% of rain possibility, but just like an inch of rain. Not sure if that will happen here or if it is just passing us, but like I mentioned earlier already, the month of April is a surprise month, weather-wise. Anything can happen, you know, from one from moment right into the next, like out of the blue. With this, I'm saying 7-3. Thanks for stopping by my channel. Some last impressions from my straight vertical. Oh, the station in the background is Oscar Echo 5 Charlie Sierra Papa. That's Chris in Salzburg area. I talked to him. Yeah, and it's nice to talk to German-speaking countries, you know, like Austria and Switzerland. And I had some contacts into the north end of Germany, the coast area up at the Atlantic coast, which you rarely hear on 20 meters. Today, anything happened, you know. It was crazy. I'll let you go for now. And wish me luck for tomorrow, weather-wise. I can handle anything. High winds. Freezing cold weather, boiling heat, whatever comes along, but no rain, please, no rain. Okay, I think about to go, I want to go into the northeastern hills tomorrow, working the late night shift, because it's big gun friendship meeting tomorrow, and we will see what works. I keep you up to date, okay, about things over here, and yeah, that's it for now. DK5ONV and Blackjack. Waving a hand from the shores of the Rhine River. Out of here, 7-3. Oh, one thing real quick that I wanted to share with you. I'm running the auto tuner on the IC7300, and you see the band where we're at. We are on 4 meters, right? And this is an official band portion on European side. So just look at the SWR. Audio 1-2-1-2-1-2 DK5ONV, check. So yeah, I could run the Enfet shorty on 70 megahertz. I mean, I could. I don't know how she will perform there, but it's good to know that the built-in automatic tuner of the ICOM 7300 is able to match the mismatch, you know. So that's good to know. I just got curious, you know. Before I'm leaving, I'm scanning the bands up and down. Maybe, you know, out of the blue, there's a station coming that I want to work, and I'm like, okay, let's check the magic band 6 meters one more time, and then I just press the up button a little bit too long, and I'm like, oh my god, we do have the 70 megahertz, man. Sometimes I just forget about it, you know. I never had any contact there yet, but if it's not happening today, I will focus on that in future. Maybe I got the totally wrong antenna for that, but hey, it's ham radio, it's an experimental thing.
And all you can do is just try and find out, and you will see. Just a quick update from Uncle Gunther.
Yeah, now that I'm about to pack up, the sun is coming out and going to stay. Isn't that crazy? Gosh, I love this Rhine River area, okay? Have a good one, everyone. A good morning. And of course,
a good morning. A good, beautiful Tuesday morning. And also, is there already countries? Hold on. Where it is already Wednesday early morning? Yeah, it's pretty close. It's of course it's midnight or a little bit after midnight. Yeah, in Zulu Lima, Victor Kilo, and in JA, right? Anyways, have a good one, everyone, and thanks for stopping by. DK5 ONV.